The confined space test is about putting the candidates under a confined space situation and testing their awareness to their close proximity and to see if they do suffer from claustrophobia. It's all about using an enhanced sense with the vision being taken away, finding your way through on a designated route and being able to carry out that task successfully and keeping calm and remaining focused.